And the Sparta Police Department is looking for a man. Officers say he robbed a convenience store late Friday night. The man on your screen now. Police say the suspect walked into B&B Pack and Sack on Broad Street just before 11 o'clock and that he went behind the counter and grabbed a money box before leaving. No one was injured. If you have any information, call the Sparta Police at 706-444-5777 if you can help with this case.